They tell me they got a cop and led him down to the master plan. But they tell me that God sent a message down to Philip and said, Philip, I need you to go down to a street called Straight, because there is a man serving down there. He's called Saul. He said, he's down there. You need to go and open his eyes. Some of us need God to open our eyes. Our eyes been shut to the move of God. Our eyes been shut to the work of the Lord. We feel like we know more than our leaders. On a project, we try to knock it down, we finally try to add on, we begin to complain, that we have no money. If you don't have any money, you ought to keep your mouth shut, and just do what you can do. If you don't have any money, you ought to go start asking somebody, what can I do, except the ministry. I don't have a dime, I don't have a dime, but I'm a good salesperson. I don't have a dime, but I can help you clean up. I can help you do something in the ministry.